Hi guys, so today I'm going to be giving a tour of my new PS dollhouse, which I just made right now. The actual dollhouse that everything is in is not new. It's quite old, from maybe when it was like my 5th birthday or something. Now I'm 9, so 4 years ago. And I'm so excited. It took me, I'm sweating right now. It'll be like a long time to build. So here it is. It is so awesome. So let's start with Pepper's room. So she just has her bed in here. And here's just makeup made out of Play-Doh. And then she is a McDonald's Lowe's pet shop. So she comes with these that you can put, like her purse you can put. I don't want to give anything away. So you can put the purse in that little thing right there. And then the hat and the bow, you can just put it in those holes. So, yeah. And nothing under her bed. That's all. Nothing under here nor under that one. So I guess we'll do the bathroom. We just have the sink, and then we have the towel rack thing. We have the toilet, and we have the bathtub, which Pepper's taken back. And in this drawer, if I can get it open without destroying it. When there's a hair dryer, it's attached to it. It's cute. And then here we have a calendar, because it used to be the living room, but it's 2011 to 2012, because I made this 2 years ago. So yeah, Zoe's room is actually like one of my favorite rooms, and Sweetie's room, like Zoe's room is my favorite room. Sweetie's room is my favorite room. Yeah. So she just has her hair brush, she has her mirror, and her bed, which is just this, and then that, and then right here, this flower eraser kind of holds her phone, which is also an eraser, and in here she has, hold on. Her makeup palette. It's quite hard to get out, but so here it is. And just has some blush, eyeshadows, green, purple and blue, and then this is an eraser, so everything comes out. Then the mirror. This one's the pink and blue one, and it has a flower on it. And to get it in there, you really have to, put it in perfectly and stuff. And you fit it on there. Then how this is a... for her is you put her iPhone here. I guess this is an iPhone. It's so realistic. Even has Twitter. Again, it just holds it like that. She has her chair to sit in, and here since she loves fashion, it's kind of like fashion designer or something. And here she just has her bow and just a random rubber band that fell off. But yeah, I'm not sure how I'm gonna put the bow on her, but whatever. So I quite like this room a lot. It's quite fashionable, and yeah. Move down to the kitchen, and we have Zoe. Okay, well, she used to have that seat right there that touches the table, but now I gave her her stool. It just kept knocking down, but remember, here's Zoe. She's enjoying a little meal. She's eating some cheese and pretzels mostly. That's kind of her favorite thing here. She loves pretzels. And we just saw some chairs. I painted the size of this one, so it's a custom. And this one is just plain and regular and stuff. And that's the kitchen. Then the door, right there. It's hard to open from the inside because there's no handle. No, it did not break up. It just doesn't have a handle, so you kind of just have to kind of get your finger in there, open it. There's really nothing on the other side, just that thing. So yeah. Now Sweetie's room. Battery low. Gotta have 15%. Okay, so we only have one room left, but whatever. So here is her closet. Up here she just has some squinkies as some toys. Oh, they're falling out. Oh, they just go everywhere. What fell? Oh, her super rolly ball. Oh my god. Okay, so let me just have a random slinky toy. That's our super girly ball. It just rolls everywhere. And then in here, you may think it's the closet room clothes, but no. She has her life-size Belle doll in there. She has her ballet mirror, so hi. See if you can see my face. Can you see me moving? Whatever. She has her rocking chair, which Pepper, or her mom, tells her story on. She has just animal book. And yeah, and then her bed. She has this little owl thing. Owl, stuffed animal, toy, whatever. And her bed is just this. It broke off of the bed thing that I had. And then just this baby hat from my childhood. And then this blanket. So, and then last but not least, the playroom and living room. What makes it the playroom is this mat right here. And Sweetie just moves. Okay, that's the couch. TV, it's Barbie TV. So there are toys in here. It can also be a coffee table, and then here's a play area. Need some space in there for whatever, I guess. Just over there, you can just get out. And you will be of the house. It's too big. And then there's the hotel. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. That might suck. So.